Saturday afternoon to the Patriarch. The Patriarch, family and friends, ministers of God, mothers, reverends, everyone in the various offices, present good morning. Today is a special day for you, Bishop Patriarch. The Bible said the age of a man is 70. But by his not good care, there'll be 40, but with sorrow and pain.
Sorrow and pain.
I see no pain. I see no broken bones. And I thank God for you.
Amen.
But I know we are family. My family is within your family, and we are one. So I give God praise and thanks. Patriarch, I know you know me very young. I can show up now, I'll be more than 60 this year. So I give God praise and thanks for that far behind. So, since I have known you, Patriarch, in Montreal, I know you, I always call you as Bishop. Always. And I know you to be a very humble, pious, peaceful person. That's what I know. That's the qualities that I know of you. And I give God praise and thanks for you and Mother Ellen. I have known Mother Ellen, the Mother Ellen all this with us. And I know her to be very humble and pious, just as how she is sitting next to you. And I feel so happy that we have elders like you all, you know, still rallying in the faith. We give God praise and thanks for that. You know, and I want to let keep as sweet as you are. You know, not too long, you know, as you know, we were in our Jersey together, and my brother, my bishop and brother passed away. So, you know, as we still going through little moments, you know, the good things that he has done in the church and, you know, the qualities of him, you know, physically we miss him, but we give God praise and thanks that, you know, he's on the other side, but God will still continue. So I thank God to be here. I say no matter I'm late, but I still come to tell you how sweet the name of Jesus song. Only in a believer's air it soothes sorrows, it heals wound, and it drives all fears away. Keep strong, keep praying. Don't eat most of the sweets, you know, all the sugars going these days. Diabetes, don't go and eat nothing that will make you feel sick. You know, keep eating healthy. Check your physician, you know, and it looks so handsome today. I give God praise.
He looks like sugars.